Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to use my plugin for creating single shafts, reductions or gears. This is available at Autodesk App Store. The price is $20 as a single option or for free when you buy some of my other plugins. Links to the versions both for Windows and macOS and my site are below the video. If you like the content, please thumbs up. Let's start. The main window is divided into few sections. From the top, start shaft, it contains length, diameter and switch whether add shaft or not, table of stages. Shaft can be created from many stages. Each stage contains a gear and can contain an end shaft. The table contains buttons for add and remove selected stage. On below there are buttons for save and load parameters and reset parameters for start shaft and selected stage. Ok, so do something simple. The first sample is a single gear. Let's create one for straight teeth as default. I set 50 teeth because I'll use the gear later. We have to unselect start and end shaft. I also want the gear teeth to be chamfered on both sides, so I have to check the add chamfers option because it's disabled by default. In this moment, I can save parameters or start the process without it, and parameters will be saved automatically inside Fusion installation directory in single gears shafts maker settings folder. Let's try. The gear has been created. We can also check if on the second run last used parameters will be read. Yes, they are here. Now I want to prepare some reduction. Let's say 5 to 2. First gear is ready, but I need a second one. I add another stage and check what I have to change. Number of teeth should be 20 and end shaft should be disabled too. I also don't want the chamfers, so I'll uncheck them in the first gear. This time I save the parameters. As you see, the files are ordinary JSONs, so you can check or edit them by simplest text editors in any OS. There's possible to create a symmetrical double helical gear or herringbone gear. For do this I need helical teeth directed opposite for two gears. Let's assume that I need a normal module system and the same helix anchor for both gears. Let's set module for 5 and 40 teeth for both of them. Groove width as 100 mm and diameters of inner shaft as 180 mm. fine. For herringbone, the only thing you need is to uncheck the end shaft in the first gear. Now I'll show you an example of shaft, but this time I'll use the file prepared earlier. Let's load it. Modifying shaft is simple. Let's pull the inner part of shaft and add fillets and chamfers. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. If you like the plugin, please thumbs up. If you encounter an error or want a new option, please leave a comment or mail me. The address is on my publisher's site or at the product's contact section. Bye.